By using the colony laser to alter its angle of descent, Ayug diverts access from Granada. However, Ayug forces commanded by the battleship Radish are attacked by the Titans and Axis. Many lives are lost in fierce fighting, and Camille tries to put an end to the crisis.
I agree that we need to remove those whose souls have been dragged down by Earth's gravity. But that doesn't justify killing so many people.
We've reached the battle zone! All cannons, stand by to engage enemy forces!
We bumped into the Titans' advance force.
This is Camille! Zeta Gundam ready to launch!
Situation report from the Radish. Hang in there, the Argama is coming.
This is Emma. Gundam Mark II ready for launch.
Lieutenant Emma, be careful.
A Mark II? So, they found us.
Out of my way, not yet!
Is that it?
No. Little mice scurrying everywhere.
Radish, full speed ahead. Our objective is the Mark II.
No, Captain Henkin, you'll never make it.
We have to protect the lieutenant. Use the Radish as a shield.
Another pointless death!
Fighting seems to bring out the best in boys. It makes them think.
Say goodnight!
I'm not playing around! Radish been destroyed?
I saw Captain Henkin die.
Lieutenant, return to the Argama! It's suicide in the Mark II!
Fight in the first place!
Wait, dummy!
Yeah! I'll get ya!
I'm not playing around!
It'll take more than that to stop the bound, Doc!
You're one amazing new type, Camille.
Looks like you've got power to spare. Let's see if it'll help you beat me.
Wait, dummy! Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever!
Camille, you did great!
time's over! I'm not playing around!
Everyone is dying. It wasn't supposed to end like this. Are you happy now? Are you satisfied?
Wait, dummy.
So, who's gonna celebrate, huh?
Something doesn't feel right. Fighting with such naked emotion. There's no hope for these people. People need to be properly guided. They need an absolute leader to guide them.
Launch all mobile suits. Focus all fire on the Jupiterus.
Let's do it!
So many people died! You bastard! So many!
And you are about to join them!
This isn't a game to me!
When this war ends, will people learn to change?
They will. And maybe it will be you who changes them. Record.
Rakoa, do you realize what you're doing?
Wait, dummy!
Nobody's going to shed a tear for you if you're killed, Rakoa. Is that how you want to leave this world?
Yeah! Wait, dummy!
Life is power. It binds together our universe. How tragic to lose it so easily! It's a terrible fate!
What's so fun about fighting? I hate people like you! You don't deserve to live!
Rakoa, you're letting your feelings as a woman control you.
So what? I am a woman, and that's why we're enemies now. We all choose how to live our lives. You chose your way, I chose mine. Lieutenant Emma, open your eyes. All men care about is war. Women are nothing but tools to them. All they do is hurt us.
Hurt? Rakoa. Ah!
Begin charging the colony laser! Target, Titan fleet!
We can't control our firing. We'll have to draw the enemy fleet into our line of fire.
We cannot allow the Titan fleet to be destroyed.
So, Scirocco is targeting the laser. How interesting.
We must protect the laser cannon from Scirocco.
Die! point of a world that doesn't respect people!
Stop talking nonsense.
Why can't Camille protect us?
Ready! Grips 2 is ready to fire!
I'm going outside the colony. Colony laser!
We can't beat the AUG like this!
The Jupiterus. Is that it?
The laser cannon has been hit, but victory will still be ours. Mobile suits, advance! Smash the Titans and AUG! You're going to die a meaningless death. Just accept your fate.
I don't know about that.
Again, you try to thwart me, Camille Bidon.
Are you ready, Camille?
Lieutenant, leave it to me!
Thank you.
still be alive if you'd stayed home.
You've gotten better, Kuma.
Wait, dummy!
Won't let you go! You can't see the truth in front of you!
You little smart aleck!
What's wrong with being smart?
Wait, dummy! Out of my way!
Got what it takes?
Another pointless death!
You're one amazing new type, Camille.
Fighting with such naked emotion, there's no hope for these people.
I never risk anything yourself!
You can't beat me, you idiot child!
Wait, dummy!
Don't you get it yet? You can't beat me, ever!
Camille, you did great!
Fight!
be alive if you'd stayed home!
You're one amazing new type, Camille.
Fighting with such naked emotion. There's no hope for these people.
Can't be!
Zeta, is it carrying some kind of new weapon?
A warmonger like you would never understand the power flowing through my body.
Power flowing through your body? You think that can destroy a mobile suit?
Camille's piloting a mobile suit that can put all that power to use.
The Zeta Gundam.
A woman's breast?
You want some more?
Yeah! Move! The O! Why won't you move?
Time for you to go!
I won't die alone. I shall take your soul with me. Camille, be done!
The light. It's getting bigger.
UC-0088. The struggle later known as the Grips conflict came to an end.
I see a big star blinking in front of me. It's so big.
A comet?
No, it can't be. Comets move way faster than that.
Paptimus Scirocco is dead, and the Titans obliterated. The price paid was the heart of a young man, now shrouded in darkness.
It's hot in here. Whew. I can't get out.
Hey! Someone let me out of here!
Captain! Captain Bright! Camille, be done! Do you read me, Argama?
The Argama, having lost its ace pilots, Camille Bidon and Char Aznable, is forced to retreat. Haman Khan uses this opportunity to expand her advantage.